and Dave the Tank Williams, the much better of the two in the power department. Oh, wait a minute. Dave the Tank Williams bringing him up. We're going to see another jackhammer! A second jackhammer! Although Dave the Tank Williams exerting a tremendous amount of stamina. And now he's going to... Ah! Just drops him across the shoulder. And Dave the Tank Williams unloading here on Tyrant. And man, I don't got much to say, but Tyrant just got knocked out and he's eating floor. And Dave Williams, oh come on, you're gonna be kidding me! Hey, a third jackhammer! Oh, and right on the floor! Just got planted. Man, if Dave the Tank Williams gets him back in the ring now, he's got this match won. And the former North American champion, just got hit in the midsection. And there was a takedown into a flurry of punches there by Tyrant. And man, Tyrant and the former EBA champion. And I don't know if he's gained his second win here. Backdrop suplex. That was a vicious one. Oh, wait a minute. Tyrant with a body slam there. Oh, wait a minute. What's Tyrant doing here? That was like... Oh, wait a minute! Oh, that was just like... That was like a rock bottom or a bookend! And he just drove Dave the Tank into the mat. And there's the cover. There's one, two... Good night! It's over! Talk about making a successful transition, Tyrant has done so. He defeats Dave the Tank Williams here on Overdrive. And as of tonight, he is an Overdrive competitor. And then, I predict good things for Tyrant. Well guys, that may have been our main event, but we'll see if what happens between Vincent and CJ Hawkins up next. We'll see if CJ accepts. Okay, last part right here going down, and Vincent is heading towards the ring. We heard him earlier talking to Sam Weston, and he was calling out CJ Hawkins, the World Heavyweight Champion, and he wants to settle this one-on-one. This ain't going to be a match, he just wants to fight it out, because Vincent, he's claiming that CJ Hawkins got lucky at Dynasty back in December. But wondering, is CJ Hawkins going to come out here for sure? Show me something that's deep inside. Man, Vincent, show me things I never knew. Becoming more cocky than me. Becoming more cocky than the riding on Overdrive several months ago and taking the AK as his manager. And Vincent now in the ring. And you can see he's telling him to come out, and he's reassuring the point that AK will not be out here. I mean, just by himself, and... Oh, here we go! Oh, man, here comes World Heavyweight Champion, the higher standard, CJ Hawkins! Hawkins sporting a bit of a different appearance here tonight. And oh man, here we go! He's in the ring! And CJ's just right after Vincent! Man, I don't think anyone expected the show to end with something like this. CJ and Vincent are going at it, and the World Heavyweight Champion sticking it to Vincent thus far. Oh, man. And CJ. Hey, wait a minute. Just chunk Vincent over. And then... Oh, drop kick! And Vincent just lands outside. Bounced off the apron and then hits the floor. And Vincent is out on his back. CJ is just waiting rather than pressing an attack. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, my God. Damn. I almost thought that was a yawp right there, too. That was the thing about it. Hey. Then again, maybe Vincent was dramatically overselling. Whatever. But CJ... Oh man, this might be a... Oh man, this is gonna be the pedigree! The pedigree on Vincent! Yeah! What the... Wait a minute! There's Jack Fox outside the ring, he just... And where LVG just came in the ring with a steel chair and CJ just got creamed! What the fuck is going on here? Inverted DDT on CJ! Hey, what the hell is this bullcrap? What the hell are Jack Fox and LVG doing out here getting involved in this? Oh my God! Remember fans, the AK, he called these two guys into his locker room earlier. And he told them he was gonna tell them how to make names for themselves. Oh dear, no way. Hey, oh man, LBG's got him up. A choke slam on CJ Hawkins. Oh, I can't believe this. This is bullshit, man. This is bullshit. What we've got here is a straight up 3-on-1. And Jack Fox just. Dropping CJ across the turnbuckle and then just slide him out of the ring. And these three guys. What the hell is this crap? What a super kick there by Jack Fox. Oh man. CJ Hawkins never saw this coming. Man, oh my. I can't believe this. I mean, he never knew what hit him. And LVG, just choke bombing him onto the ramp. Oh, what a setup, what a trap. Vincent had this planned out perfectly. This is unbelievable. And earlier I was just getting excited over the fact that Supremacy was basically dead. And that Hoovy getting sent to Aftershock and oh my God, no way! Hey, oh my God! Right onto his freaking head with a tombstone pile driver! LVG just annihilated CJ Hawkins! And come on! You sons of bitches! You've done your damage! And Vincent, Jack Fox, LVG, no way! This can't be! Hey, this cannot be, fans! And there's the AK up on the ramp! What a way to end Overdrive this week! What we've got ourselves here is a deadly alliance! Unbelievable!